נחמה, בלי עין הרע, יואל קלנוי. But more important, Tocha Gabaro. You have inner beauty that brings out warmth and love to all those who surround you. And Nechama, your name lends itself. You're always there to support and console your friend in need. But your name could easily have been Simcha, because wherever you go, that's what you bring. David and Nechama, I'd like to share you a beautiful machshava in building your bais nemo. A bais where among the parents and children there's only shalom can only be based on a mother and father's commitment to the posuk of Ezakev Esa Echot. It's the parents' daily commitment to each other and their constant mesiras nefesh to the children that will bring the Shechina into their midst.
My tefillah to Hashem is that He should look after you and your dear Nechama, Abraham David, for 120 years to give you lovely children as your siblings and Nechama's siblings are, and to emulate your path of both families.
Together with their dear families, to see bonim of nevonim, oiskim the Torah of mitzvahs down the Torahs, for the vinyan adei ad ad neves yimshon olamim.
May you build a bayis nemam Yisrael, a bayis where there'll always be the Shosa Tuna. May you continue giving nachas to your parents, to Omar, Pubi, Zaida, Omi, Opi, and to the Bore Olam.